probably around 10:45 last night. Chris called me, Greer, and I don't think I can say what my reaction was. Not a good situation. It wasn't something that, you know, you expect. And, like, things happen sometimes that you don't anticipate and you have to deal with it. It's not fun, you know, especially when you're close to somebody. But you got to take the next step, move on, because we're going to play on Sunday.